Oh, wow. Pick is in. Cameron Johnson off the board to the Phoenix Suns. Wow. I like him, but wow, that's early.
I love Cam Johnson, but he's a senior. Maybe the Phoenix Suns are looking for a guy that can play right away. They don't have to worry about developing. Maybe they really feel like they can make a push for the playoffs. Huge question mark. I had Cameron Johnson down at 19 on my draft board. And the Suns take him, or on my big board, excuse me, take him at 11. Some of the other wings that I had available, if they wanted to go wing here, Sekou Doumbouya, still on the board. He was my number 8 overall guy on my big board. Another wing, Nasir Little, Nikhil Alexander-Walker, Romeo Langford, Kevin Porter Jr. I had them all higher than Cam Johnson simply because Cam Johnson's kind of already hit his ceiling. I mean, he's an older guy. You know what you're getting out of him. Phoenix isn't a team that needs to go get somebody with a ceiling. I'm very confused about this pick, honestly.
I mean, they kind of just drafted Dario Saric again. They traded for him, and now they have another one. And that's kind of who he is. He's a fantastic shooter. But if he's not shooting, what does he bring you?
I disagree. I don't think it's Dario Saric. Okay. I think he's a better shooter and just better defender than Saric.
Okay.
I just don't know because you have Bridges, Booker. Maybe you play Booker at point if you can't get a point guard, or maybe you just want some depth.
You're big? I don't know.
I'm very confused.
Great shooter. There's no doubt about that.
He's a good player. He's not a lottery pick, though.
No, he's not.
Grade this pick for me, Tom.
I gotta give it a D. Like, I mean, he'll be a nice role player for you, and you can bump it up to like a C if you want to give him credit for trading down and still taking, I guess, the guy they really, really coveted. He's maybe the best pure shooter in this year's class.
Yeah, maybe him and Hero.
But you need more than just shooting.
Good defender.
I don't know how much he actually brings of that.
He's kind of soft, something that I'm worried about. His biggest downside is the fact that he's just older.
Mm. He is 23.
It's kind of just like, okay.
Like, I rated a T-minus, by the way.
I
see a lot of like thinky faces and surprise faces, too.
Yeah, it's kind of like one of these picks you have to figure out what it's going to look like next year.
All right, so another Sunner. Cameron Johnson goes number 11 to the Suns.